comes short. Paul Goldschmidt has some of the quietest actions. I've been looking at his swing a lot lately. But I want you to look at kind of the railing behind him and where his hips really fire back. And he just gets cleared so quickly. His hand action is not big by any means. His lead arm doesn't get as